Okay, everybody, good morning. This is Bharat Jhunjhunwala from Speaking Technically, and today we'll be discussing a very interesting stock and a very interesting pattern in Maruti. We'll do a multi-time frame analysis here and see how Maruti is poised to move in the near future. So basically, this is the future chart of Maruti, and we can see here that we have a formation of a type of negative reversal on the RSI, and this negative reversal is a bearish formation that generally gives an indication that the stock is trading weak, and also we are near a good supply zone in the Maruti on the Maruti futures chart. So basically, this is a type of formation that tells us that Maruti may be heading for another bout of correction on the downside. So you have to keep it in your watch list. Now again, if we move on to the hourly chart, now let us see the hourly chart, and on the hourly chart you will see that the momentum is quite weak, and we are seeing a formation of a head and shoulder here. So this is a head and shoulder, so it's the topping pattern basically. So we are seeing a formation of a head and shoulder that tells us that on the hourly chart too, the distribution is ongoing, and you can, if you see the RSI, it's very weak and feeble. It's not moving above 60. So we can see, we can say that the RSI has also shifted its range on the hourly charts. So once it start trading below basically this area, that is the low of 7060. So once it's already below 7060, but once it start trading, and once it starts sustaining below 7060, then we may see a good correction on the downwards. Now let's move on to the weekly chart and see what the weekly charts have in the this thing. So on the weekly chart you will see still the week is not over, but again on the weekly chart you will see that we are facing a resistance at the middle band of the Bollinger band. So this is also an indication of weakness, and on, also the RSI is very much below the 50 and is taking resistance on the 50 and moving down and tilting downwards. So it is a basically a full analysis on the weekly chart. When we see that the Maruti is weak on the weekly chart, Maruti is weak on the daily chart, and Maruti is weak on the hourly chart, so it is the best time to take and time our entries in Maruti for a short setup. So this was it, guys. This is Bharat Jhunjhunwala signing off, and if you really liked our video, do like it and do share it on your timeline, on your social media, and keep earning and keep learning. That's it. Bye bye and trade well.